Welcome to the Shell Eco Marathon World Championship 2023 here in Bangalore, India, where the change makers of tomorrow have come together to design, build, test drive, and race some of the most energy efficient vehicles. But it's not all about winning. The spirit of the competition has given rise to some truly amazing stories. To show you what I mean, let's meet the teams who have harnessed the power of perseverance.
My name is Tyson Church and we are Sask Eco.
You qualified for World Championship, thought you had everything organized, and then your main driver could not get a visa to travel to India, but you persevered.
So it was a little bit of a scramble just before heading off, but we managed to pull everyone and everything together to make it here.
That's amazing, but on such short notice, how did you get things back on track?
I was originally actually the reserve driver when we were in Indianapolis. And so having Lyndon unable to drive, I was then brought forward to be the main driver here in India at the World Championships. Fortunately, I put a GoPro inside the car when we were in Indianapolis. And so I was able to watch some of the footage of Lyndon driving. And so I was able to study how he drove. And so just before taking off to India, I met with Lyndon. We spent an evening chatting about how to drive the car, what to focus on, how to shift properly, and really going over every aspect we could think of.
Tell me more about the GoPro recording that you saw from the regional competition of your main driver. What specifics did you focus on to quickly learn?
I was focusing on how he was doing his burn and coast, specifically how he was doing shifting. That was a big part of listening to when the engine wanted to shift, as we don't have a tachometer in our vehicle. So yeah, it was a lot to learn on a short notice.
Perseverance has really paid off for your team in Shell Eco Marathon. Why is that?
We are improving this car for 11 years. It has been a long way to be here in the World Championship. We started with just an aluminium frame made from material that were from the bin. We try to improve the same cars because it's more sustainable. We don't need to make another car if this one can be improved.
Is it been challenging to improvise on your vehicle when it comes to the development of technology over the years?
Yeah, it's a challenge because we need to identify what is wrong in our current vehicles and test which part, which component may be improved. So it's a story of research, perseverance, to test everything in order to save money.
Do you have any word of advice for the other Shell Eco Marathon teams about keeping going when the times are tough?
I have two advice. One for the competition. When you think that you can't do it, it's wrong. Everything is possible in the competition. You never give up. The other advice is for innovation. You can improve your vehicle when you have few means, a few money. Never give up again, because it's ID that makes you a good challenger and not resources.
I think you're doing an amazing job and also setting a standard. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
My name's Keegan Hurst and I'm a part of the Wawasee Gold team.
You're a high school team. That is a really great example of perseverance when it comes to sponsorship.
We spent actually a lot of time going out and getting sponsorships for our team. Sponsorships are really important for us because without them, we would not be able to build our car and be able to come here and compete.
How did you go about raising the money?
It was really cool. Us as high schoolers, learning actually how to go out into the community and learn how to pitch ourselves and tell them like this is who we are and what we're trying to achieve. And it's really awesome seeing their positive feedback to us.
And how did people respond to your requests for sponsorship?
We actually get a lot of positive feedback.
How much did you raise?
So we actually ended up raising almost $20,000.
Well, that's really amazing. You don't just have a good team, but also the right backing with the stakeholders you've onboarded. Visit our playlist for more inspiring stories from the Shell Eco Marathon World Championship 2023.